You already know, boys, we're back at it again with another Resident Evil 6 Mercenaries video. This time with Sherry, Ex1 to be specific. I'm going to be 100% with you guys. I've never played any other stage on the Mercenaries besides Urban Chaos and Rooftop Mission. So I went into this map, or into this stage, the Catacombs, completely blind. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't even know if I was going to have, like, you know, the combo all the way to 150 or if I was going to choke or whatever. I just went in blind, and this was, so far, this is my all-time high score in Mercenaries. It's 1.2 million score with 150 combo. Like I said, I've just been trying to practice a lot more. I haven't practiced on any other map besides Rooftop and Urban Chaos because there's like two of my favorite maps and maps that I'm really familiar with. But I'm going to practice a lot more on all the stages. I know, like I said, I was going to do that, and that's what I'm going to get to. But going into this blindly, I'm actually really, really impressed with myself. And the fact that I was able to pull off a like an all-time high score with Sherry on a stage I'd never ever played on Mercenaries, it's just impressive in my opinion. But yeah, boys, I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay, and if you do, please leave a like, comment down below what you think, as well as subscribe for daily Mercenaries videos and Reavers videos. Later, boys. Yeah.